Awas.
Awas, 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 awas,
awas.
Aman mas, aman.
Ganteng kali kamar ini mas. Ganteng kali, ganteng mas. Ganteng boy.
Ganteng, ganteng,
ganteng,
ganteng,
ganteng, ganteng, ganteng. Dia kayaknya nggak bisa ngomong lagi.
Wici, wici, wape, wape.
Wape.
Good. Good.
Wape is very good.
Very good. That's the
Oke, okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Oke, okay, introduce me, I am Fawaz. As you can see, that is my face. And I'm here, I want to present you my new project in Bangkok. Okay, so that day, I was visiting my primary school at that time. And I got some hook and warming welcome from my teacher. We're talking much things about the past and our recent activity. Because of my majority is psychology, my teacher asking much thing in the psychology side and tell me that they are use the fingerprint analysis test to get to know the potential of their student, because it's simple and cheaper test to know an individual like personality and preference of career. Unfortunately, fingerprint analysis test is a pseudoscience. It's a science methodological belief or practice that is regarded as scientific but does not follow or conform to the scientific method. So pseudoscience may appear scientific but it does not meet the testable requirement of the scientific method and often conflicts with the general scientific consensus, and it was prohibited by the Psychological Association of Indonesia. He said that many schools in Surabaya using this test. So people want to know themselves. That's the wrap up. Include their potential to their future. This is, as you can see, in Indonesia, 208 million people is our service addressable market. It's same. And for now on, we focus on 86 million people on Java Island. It's a huge customer, right? We offer assessment services. The one is intelligent and personality test, training services for employee or students, and mentoring or incubator services for people who want to create their goals, especially in finance, education, and healthcare. Knowing that the fact that people are still trapped in scientific things, we have to make them aware. That's why we want to provide service that use a psychological approach with trusted experts. We also improve service productivity by integrating technology in the system. And the third, networking. So it's a win-win solution for us. Those who use our service can be our partners. For example, if you are a mentee in our program, we can recommend you to partners who have worked with us. And then, so here I'm going to work with Bang Bern on this project. So far, it's like this. And then the last, my mission is to help people to get to know more and grow with us for their future. So if you are in the same path with us, please join us.
All right, 2 minutes for questions.
Please don't ask
me. 2 minutes.
Oh, we got a lot of questions. Okay, I think it's all clear, right?
Where can we buy your shirt?
Come on.
Yeah, so to scale it further, do you see a challenge with, I know because Javanese and Bahasa Indonesia is different, and if we were to join, you know, we come from a different language background, would that be a challenge to your project?
No, it's because my customer or our customer is, I want to focus on the people who want to know their potential. That people is, they they know that in English language, so it's international. But for now on, we just focus. But but still we open for the international things. It's like a YSEALI program. If you want to follow, if you want to submit in the YSEALI, you can come to us and I will provide mint tea.
Nice.
One more question. Time for one more.
Is it mainly focused on like the intelligent or the personality?
No, no. The services, it's we also provide some as you can see training services. It's for employee or for student. So if you want to make it's like a management stress or stress relief for your employee, we also provide it.
Perfect. Subscribe ke bern.id dan jangan lupa untuk mengunduh Pranala app. Untuk video terbaru, kamu bisa klik video di kanan atas. Dan untuk video rekomendasi, bisa klik video di kanan bawah. Terima kasih.